Yeah, let's do this.
Take a good look at me. You need a bad guy like me. All I have in this world is my balls and my work. I don't break them for nothing. Yo!
You can't launch a tomahawk missile in a suburban area.
Nothing's stopping us from it.
I mean, we ain't got the money. Okay, we don't got the money. First of all, we're gonna need a permit. Okay?
You don't need a permit? It's a tomahawk missile.
Well, it's obviously illegal. Why would you need a freaking permit?
It's illegal. Why do we use it? Hey, guys, speaking of illegal, someone stole something from my girlfriend, and we need to get it back. Are you guys in, or are you out?
Yes.
No. I'm not doing that.
Oh, come on, Jesse.
Jesse,
we're all
in
this together. We're all in this together.
Every one of us.
It's like friendship, man. You know, just like Team Edward.
Just like Team Edward.
You guys need a black guy.
Are you still alive?
No fall damage.
What do you mean?
Commando Pro.
What's that?
I'm not wearing any underwear.
Oh.
We need to fornicate a plan to get Josh back out of here.
Did you say fornicate?
I said formulate.
I don't think that's what you said.
I heard fornicate.
We need to formulate a plan to get Josh out of where he's been captured by the Russians and the Chinese. So first, Let's go over.
Why do we have to plan in the closet?
Shut up. So what happened is, we were in the truck with Patrick, someone blew it up, turned out to be the Russians, we ran from them, and then we ran from them some more, Josh jumped over a building.
I'm pretty sure we could hear out there.
Shut up!
Why am I here?
Then we discovered that we had laser guns, so we used our lasers, but then they ran out of lasers, so we ran again, and then Josh went to go buy time to get the Russians off our tail when he was captured. And now, we're in the secret cave.
It's a closet, not a cave.
Here we are, in this closet, fornicating a plan.
Alright, so we need two shields that look like cardboard. We're gonna need, you. Who are you anyway?
I'm Jesus! His brother.
I'm Steve, the guy who wears the poncho. Your neighbor.
Alright! So, Steve, you're gonna have one shield. What? Turn that thing off!
Make me!
Okay, so. You're gonna have one shield. Jess is gonna have another. And you're gonna be running to go save Josh, okay?
Okay.
Where are you looking?
I saw a bird out the window.
Dolphin pizza.
Did you hear something? No.
everything you know.
Never! Fine, then if you won't answer my questions...
Maybe a little food will change your mind.
Ba ba ba! No!
Warplay.
How about some water to wash down that peanut butter?
No! No! Please!
So you're still not talking, eh? I think I might know what'll do the trick.
More peanut butter and jelly!
No! No! No!
We're here to rescue you!
Is everyone okay?
Yeah!
Okay. That's out of the way. Where the f are I?
Okay. When I say three, we begin stretching. Okay. And start. Hands up. To the side. Bend. To the right. To the left. And bind back. And release.
Let's all go find our weapons, man! Yeah!
Shut up, fatty.
So where are we going?
Only God knows where we're going.
And so does Jesus.
I'm Jesus!
You may know me as Jesus.
Hey look, it's Jesus.
But I'm actually Jesus.
Doesn't Jesus mean Jesus in another language?
It's French.
Now I'm going to teleport
you all to the bad guy's house.
Oh my God, where are we?
It's the bad guy's house.
Hey, let's watch him.
My shirt.
So this is the bad
guy's
house.
Wait a minute.
What?
This is my house.
What?
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 Can you tell us this?
I just did.
Why didn't you tell us it sooner?
What? I didn't know until just now.
Guys, I got in, but don't go in there. The bad guys are coming.
I've been expecting you.
Catch!
Oh.
Die!
Good job, my apprentice.